Can you go to the S outside Ms. Smith's store?
If these 5-year-olds seem awfully well-behaved, they are.
Want to see everybody with duck tails and fish bubbles, please. Hallway expectations.
There is a lot riding on these duck tails and fish bubbles. That's clasped hands and quiet mouths to you.
Carlos, you get a Starbucks. You're doing the right thing.
Joan Garrett's kindergartners are the biggest winners in Welcome Elementary's reward system.
We got a yellow star for good hallway expectations.
This is their 76th star, and it shows.
If they're doing the right thing and you reward them, then they try to do it again.
After 27 years at Welcome, Garrett knows how to get the best out of every child.
It's all about the kids. Just seeing their little eyes light up when they get something, that's just, it makes that feeling. And it doesn't matter whether it was my first year or my 27th year. It's the same.
She loves and comforts, treating them like her own.
You know how kindergarten comes and they're sad and they're missing their moms and dads, and sometimes they just, she puts them in her lap and rocks them for a few minutes until they feel comforted.
Hey, girly girl.
Mrs. Garrett is so beloved that former students spend their precious Starbucks to come visit her.
This is the first year they've been able to buy the coupon, so it's really meant a lot to me for older kids to come back.
Garrett says she's been able to do this so long because she's like a kid herself. She gets as excited as they do about the prizes.
We were racing to be the first one with 50.
As the first class to reach 50 reward bucks, they earn a VIP lunch.
So we are VIP. So I guess we need to close the curtain.
It's time. Are you all ready? All right.
They sit on the stage in the cafeteria and eat with the principal behind a velvet curtain.
They're special because they're all by themselves. They don't have to sit out here with everybody else.
A reward for some very important students and the teacher who's their shining star.